Oh, there he is. What's up, Mikey? You came to Spar today?
Jando's here.
How was Vegas? Why is he crying?
Oh,
why are you crying?
Hey, we made a Shameless.
Oh, damn.
Why is he mad? Why is he mad? What happened?
Let me tell him how it happened.
Why are you mad?
Hold on.
He didn't like the show.
Who's Shameless?
Okay, check this out. So, we're sitting ringside, right? Coach next to me, I'm right here. And I'm going through my Instagram, and I see Mikey's post. And he was with Lip from Shameless. And I'm like, oh, shit, that's badass. You know, I love this show. And Coach's like, oh, shit, yeah, me too. We're just talking about the show. Right? And then Coach is like, okay, hey, Amner, I'll be back. And he left, right? And then 5 minutes later, I go on my Instagram, and I see Coach took a picture with all the crew again. I was like,
they left you hanging. Why did you? I thought you were going to bring him over or something.
I know, I was waiting. And then he comes back like nothing, and he sits down. He's like,
this is good watch.
Look.
That's good watch.
That was cool.
I told Mikey, where you at? He told me I'm at the VIP, whatever. And then he says, but you need a red wristband. I didn't have any.
I know.
So I'm like, fuck, you know. I just played it as a, see what happens.
Well, when you have a suit and a tie, you could get away with much more.
So,
yeah, true.
So I told one of the security guards, hey, what was the room?
Hide.
Something. And he's like, oh shit, that's in the fifth floor, you know. So he took me to the elevator. He says, look, this elevator right here is gonna take you straight to the fifth floor. And when it opens, that's already that club.
Right. I've been there.
Whatever.
Yeah.
So I go in there, but they're obviously checking for prisoners.
Right,
so I'm just chilling with them. I'm telling Mikey, you know, I'm already here, but Mike's like, let me try to see if somebody has an extra red wristband. But then somebody
recognized
me and says, hey, what are you doing? I said, oh, I'm waiting for Mikey. Is Mikey right in there? No, Mikey's right in there. Oh, let's go find him. So he took me in. That's what happened, you know.
That's his excuse for not taking me.
What do you think really happened? Robert went in there, took pictures, and left.
Yeah, yeah.
Why do you like Shameless?
I'm not gonna take this guy.
Huh? Why do you like it? It's funny?
No, it's not funny, bro. It's the story. There's some funny story. I mean, scenes, but it's practically about, you know, a rugged family that came from nothing. Oh, they are from nothing, and they live in the ghetto, and the mom's, she's bipolar. The daddy's he's an alcoholic. The sister, she's
a sister. Fiona.
I love Fiona.
It's real life. For some families.
Have you ever watched Shameless? Have you watched the show?
No,
I don't watch either.
It's bad. You should watch it. I relate to a lot of shit.
Guys.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.